As I look through the tattered family albums, looking back o'er the pages of time, I see the many years that I've wasted as I compare my grandpa's life to mine. Grandpa was an old-time family preacher, and he'd walk a mile to pray for one lost soul. While I chase my foolish dreams and worldly pleasures, worthless things that I could never hold. And if I could live my life over, each road that Grandpa traveled I would choose. I try to live each day of my life in such a way to be big enough to feel my Grandpa's shoes. Big enough to feel my Grandpa's shoes. He never smoked a cigarette or tasted whiskey. And the one and only woman in his life never doubted even one of his decisions. She spent 60 years just being Grandpa's wife. And it's true they didn't have a lot of money. Never owned a house or piece of land. When he got his final call from the master, he left this world as rich as any man. And if I could live my life over, each road that Grandpa traveled I would choose. Try to live each day of my life in such a way to be big enough to feel my Grandpa's shoes. Big enough to feel my Grandpa's shoes. Yes, if I could live my life over, each road that Grandpa traveled I would choose. Try to live each day of my life in such a way to be big enough to feel my Grandpa's shoes. Big enough to fill my Grandpa's shoes.